One who surrenders to Krishna or God is very fortunate. Bhunam janmanamanti janavan mang prabhutat. One who surrenders is not ordinary man. He is greater than all scholars, all philosophers, all yogis, all karmis, topmost man. One surrender. Therefore, it is very confident. So our teaching, Krishna consciousness movement, to present Bhagavad Gita as it is a process of teaching people how to surrender to Krishna or God. That's all. Therefore, Krishna says, this is a confidential, nobody will accept, but one who takes the risk, please surrender. So when you go to preach, you know the preachers are sometimes attacked, just like Nityananda Prabhu was attacked by Yogaimadai. I mean Lord Jesus Christ was crucified, killed. So a preacher has the risk. Therefore Krishna says, these field workers who are engaged in preaching this Bhagavad Gita as it is, they are very, very dear to me. Very, very dear to me. Nachatasmat manusyeshu kaschit mai priyate. There is nobody dearer to me than that person who preaches this confidential truth to the people. Therefore, if we want to please Krishna, we have to take this risk. Krishna Guru, my spiritual master, took this risk, preaching work, and he inspired us also to do that preaching work. And we are also imploring you to take this preaching work. So this preaching work, however, I mean, say poorly we do. Poorly, it is not poor. But suppose I am not very much educated. Just like this boy. If I send him for preaching work, he is not very educated now. He is not a philosopher, he is not a scholar. But he can also preach. He can also preach. Because our preaching is not very difficult thing. If we go from door to door and simply request people, my dear sir, he chant Hare Krishna. And if he is little advanced, please try to read teachings of Lord Chaitanya. It is very nice, it will be beneficial. So these three, four words will be make you a preacher. Is it very difficult task? He may not be very learned, very good scholar, very good philosopher. He simply say, go and door to door. My dear sir, you are a very learned man. For the time being, stop your learning. Simply chant Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.